Welcome to IT Solution. In this video, I will show you how to populate your combobox from the database. For this, I will create a database in SQL Server. I have already written the script to make this video short. Copy. Starting SQL Server 2012. Giving the password. Connect. I am executing the script. Here I have 4 product and product ID. Now I will add the connection. Add dot SQL authentication, password, ProductDB. Successful. Okay. Now I will take the connection string from the properties . I'll create the connection string SQL connection . I'll input the namespace system.data.sqlclient on custom new SQL connection string password. Now I will write the code in the load event for populating the data from the database. con.open .close SQL command cmd to new SQL command select star from data adapter da equals to new SQL data adapter cmd dataset ds equals to new dataset da dot fill ds cmd dot execute non query. Now I will fill the dataset to the combobox. Cmd product dot data source equals to ds dot tables cmd product dot display member equals to cmd product dot value member equals to product ID. Let's run the form. See, 4 items loaded from the database. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is helpful, do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, IT Solution.